Okay, Satine, you can look now. This is the big surprise. A phone booth?
It's not a phone booth. It's a time machine.
I'm pretty sure it's a phone booth. I've seen them in books.
Come on, I'll prove it to you.
Hey kids, welcome to the Wright Bicycle Company. I'm Orville.
I'm Madison, and this is my friend Satine. We're from the future.
From the future. Kids these days, great imaginations, just like you, Wilbur.
Wait, Orville? Wilbur? Would you guys by any chance be brothers?
Orville and Wilbur, the Wright Brothers.
That's us.
So, you kids looking to buy some bikes?
Got a nice little two-seater in back if you're interested.
Well, Mr. Wright and Mr. Wright, bikes are cool, but have you guys ever thought of building something else?
Well, Orville did have an idea for an electric surfboard.
I'm thinking of something on a higher level.
Okay, stop! I can't stand it. Spoiler alert. You guys are going to make the first successful manned flight in history. You're going to build and fly your very own airplane. You're gonna be famous forever.
You kids from the future have a great sense of humor.
No, listen, she's right. It'll be like the motion of a bike, except in the air.
Hang on a sec. You're talking about the principle of lateral balance. If I apply that to a horizontal wing surface, it might actually work.
You kids just might be onto something. This is great thinking. Come on.
First class.
I think our work is done here.
Sure, we can sell you a bike.
Thanks. We've got our own transportation.
Don't tell me. A reusable space shuttle.
No, but you're thinking in the right direction.
Did we just help to get the whole human race off the ground?
I think we did. Fly five.